It's Dimitri Bivol. Here comes the man that beat down Canelo in Las Vegas, the fighter of the year in 2022. It's the light heavyweight champ. Watch out for that long, stiff jab. Roy Jones Jr. He won world titles at four different weight classes, including the heavyweight championship of the world.
I'm so excited for this fight. There is no nonsense here.
This bout is scheduled for eight rounds of boxing. In the red corner, fighting out of Kyrgyzstan by way of Russia, presenting the acclaimed light heavyweight champion of the world, introducing Dimitri Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from Pensacola, Florida, here is a middleweight, a super middleweight, a light heavyweight, and a heavyweight champion of the world, Roy Jones Jr.
These two have certainly talked the talk. Now they've got to walk the walk.
Take the phone off the hook. This is all I wanted to see right now, right in front of you.
No doubt about it. This was the hottest ticket in town by a country mile. Every seat has been sold. They ring the bell and here we go. Not a lot of punch out, but thought there might be more action here. They both want the knockout. Nice counter shot. Good counter punch. Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. A lot of trash talk between these two fighters. Now it's time to put up or shut up.
You have some fighters that are big show, big arena fighters, and they bask in this, they love this, they are born for this. You have other fighters where this would be like the rabbit in the headlights.
Nice counter. Two are the perfect dance partners. Tried to score with that hook, but missed.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
Can't throw out a lazy jab in this fight. You're gonna get knocked out. Relies a lot on their instincts and reaction time. You've got to get in there quick to punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block.
Counterpunch is my favorite kind of fighter. A good counterpuncher, they're the people that make the history of our sport.
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Slugfest. Off their stools and ready to go. Let's hope this round is more competitive.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him. Tie him up. Just until your head clears again. And your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
Nice counter. Some of the best action I've seen in any round, anywhere this year. The courage on display here is incredible. Nice counter punch right up the middle. I'd like to see more jabs. Right up the middle. This counter fighter believes in anything you can do, I can do better. They'll let you throw a punch first, and they'll answer you and usually hit you harder.
The action is seconds to run. It's the blink of an eye. They're waiting for any little glitch you do. do. You got to fight and counterpunch your smart.
Caution being thrown to the wind. Beautiful counterpunch. You couldn't write a script like this. This is like Rocky versus Apollo. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. He threw a punch and just got countered. There's the bell to start the round. It has been all one-way traffic. How do they turn this around?
That was a tough flash round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on him. That's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Doesn't score. They better start respecting each other's punching power. A perfect counter shot. Nice defense on that hook. Nervous would you get when you know you're facing a big puncher like this that can seriously hurt you?
They know the second they touch you, it's done. They're that powerful.
And they figure out the combination to this safe.
Very close match. He shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Straight right, just misses. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Can you believe it? Roy Jones Jr. is on the back foot now. They ring the bell, and here we go. Let's see how they bounce back here in this round.
They've had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to bluff it. They've got to bluff it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot. Jab. Rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then pull the pressure off.
As we enter the final frames of this bout, Johnny, what have we seen so far?
This could be really intimidating, Todd. If you know somebody's got the punch power, someone's got the speed, it can be intimidating. Just depends on how confident you are as a fighter.
Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. Catch and shoot. Tell who's stronger and who's faster. Here's a counter shot. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point. One punch could change everything in this battle.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Perfect counter shot. These two were made for each other. Roy Jones Jr. in trouble. Here he comes, finally waking up from that nap. Roy Jones Jr., believe it or not, oh my word, down goes RJJ. In this replay, you can see it. That body punch folded in like a lawn chair.
I need to see that again. One, two, three, four. Ah, give me your foot.
submission slugfest. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got to hustle, man. He's got to bluff him.
What do you think of what we've seen so far from these two boxers, Johnny?
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you've got to outthink him. You've just got to be smarter than him. You've got to be like a little fake in a pickpocket.
Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. Nice counter. Big swing and a miss with the hook. Swing and a miss with that jab. That counter punch caught him clean. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. That hook was thrown with some bad intentions. Bebo now, stumbling and bumbling. Is he going to go down? Settled back in, but needs to play some defense.
What court sleeping on the job?
We've never seen Bebo hurt quite like this. What's going to happen? No, we don't see a knockdown.
Now they've got to wake up. They've got to get on the back foot, clear the head a little bit, then...
Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. And now Dimitri Bivol is dazed. And there's the bell to start the round. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hand down.
The old adage is, no matter how much speed you've got, timing beats speed.
I missed the...
Roy Jones Jr. in trouble. Jones Jr. Oh my goodness. I want to see that one more time.
Where did that come from? What a shot.
To win and refusal to stay down as this fight continues.
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into the mix again. I want to know, what sort of character are we looking at here?
Halfway through the round, and I think he knows he's got a lot of work to do.
Is that forever hope? Remember the fighter, Evander Holyfield? He should be behind on points until the last 10 seconds. When he's fighting, like he's going to put it back. That's the kind of heart we need to see.
Octane battle. Back and forth they go. Not the best of rounds with 10 seconds to go. There's the bell to start the round. To get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here?
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that, that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full power, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
The build up to this fight, Johnny, this power puncher told us, listen, I don't care if it's round one or round 12, I've got enough power and power. Can you believe it? Roy Jones Jr. is on the back foot now. boxing champion knows how to get out of trouble after they get into trouble, and that's Floyd Jones Jr., believe it or not, may want to take a knee here. Looks like they've shaken it off. Can you believe it? Floyd Jones Jr. is on the back foot now. For a second of getting out of trouble, but now he's right back in the phone booth.
Bean Days now needs to steady the pace, get the pace back to normal.
Well done with that counter shot. Has to be careful for that receipt, it's always coming. Is he gonna punch himself out though? He throws a punch, a receipt is coming right back. Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. You know the scorecards. Oh, what a shot! Dimitri Bivol just got knocked down! You need to see that again. Some amazing boxing right there.
Shot from the gods, they say. A shot from the gods.
Slugfest. Couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
What a knockdown. 1 minute. You need 1 hour to get over a shot like that. Now it's down to conditioning. Now it's down to mental strength and preparation is how you are going to deal with this.
Catch and shoot. Big swing and a miss with the hook. Just missed. Nice counter shot. A perfect counter shot. Floyd Jones Jr. in trouble. Pensacola's finest is down. The old liver shot will buckle your knees every time, as this replay shows.
Lights out right there.
It's onward and upward after a knockout win here.
Oh, what a shot. What a shot. You see shots like that in the gym. At least for once, this is on TV. Thousands around the world saw that shot. They probably even heard it.